Okay, stop. Gloves off. Okay, question. Why do you wrap your hands in boxing and in MMA?
So you don't sprain your wrist.
Or break your hands.
Exactly. That's because you don't know how to punch. You don't know how to punch without hurting yourself. Not your opponent, hurting your damn self. Newsflash, guys. In martial arts, your hands, your feet, your elbows, your knees, even your head were used as weapons and were trained as such. You understand? See, striking is not just about putting on gloves and hitting a heavy bag and letting a heavy bag stop your fist. Striking is about perfecting the technique. Maximum result, minimal effort. Okay, just like the precision of a golf swing. You transfer all the power into one specific point. See? Stop that shit. Okay, now look, if I were an inch closer or further away, they wouldn't have broken. See, you have to find your sweet spot.
So distance.
Yeah. Distance, along with the proper technique, is where you're the most powerful. Now you try. I want you to punch through the board, okay? Use these two knuckles. Wrist straight, not like this, like this. Go. See? Now hitting a heavy bag will give you nearly 100% success rate. Not so with this.
Yeah, and it doesn't hurt your hand.
500 hand strikes, knuckles and stow. 500 kicks, ball of foot, shin, and instep. Rub this on your bruises tonight. I can't believe I'm doing this shit again. I must be some kind of fool.